Vision one. I'm so lucky he's not punching me. Okay, never mind. Where's my team? Why do I have two people in payload? What's this gonna do? They're just gonna kill you now. Okay. Well. You're fucked. I'm just gaming. Let me cook. We should kill them, guys. But see, this Ana does not just shoot into deflect. This motherfucker waits. Surgeon one. Nice. Gaming. Gaming. I think I'm fine. I should be fine. Reaper on me though. The payload progresses. Oh my god, that's terrifying. Okay, I mean they use your immortals, that's fine I guess. How many assists do you think you got on Genji across all accounts? Assists? What does that mean? What's up?
The Adamantine is mine.
I got Ana. You should have low healing.
I continue on this path.
Hello! Over here! Over here! Come here and I will heal you.
What the fuck? Why? What is that Suzu? You know, that's what kind of annoys me about support abilities, is that she can use Suzu in that way and still kind of get value off of it. I feel like it really just shouldn't have invulnerability.
Bro, where's the Yasuna? Hello.
What?
Why has the payload stopped? We must move. The payload is moving. My spirit grows strong.
Oh god. Sergeant Charge here. Much for one, much for one. On me one. Guys. Okay. I mean I'm sure that Reaper's equally as confused why his team is not helping. Second blade. I want a blade here. Nice. That dude is unkillable? No, he is. It's just no one was there with me, man. If I had one teammate shooting at him. But we were preoccupied on Reaper. Oh, wait, with the Reaper, I mean. I mean, it's still not bad, though. Like, getting this... It's stupid how it's like it works like this. But honestly, getting this map this far is not even a bad thing, dude. Like, this is good. But no deflect. Reaper low. No Suzu. My blade after. Yeah, I'm coming back. Right, we can kill Sigma. Nice. Nice. One more. Here, come on. One more. He almost cooked. Well, that's good. I mean, we got the map till the end. That's a gamer moment. That's a gamer moment.
Prepare your defenses. Select your hero.
These pepegas in chat saying Genji will be nerfed next patch, or is this a new joke? Yeah, people are misunderstanding it a bit. Number one, it's not going to be next patch. Number two, it's not going to be a nerf. It's going to be like a change. I don't really know how to say it.
Less than innocent.
Oh, they get the javelin. Can't change the world by following all the rules. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Attackers incoming.
What up?
Stop no holding back. Hayward.
My spirit grows strong.
Take a win. Supports from the left here. On me.
Okay,
alright, I can push him. Here, come on. Can we kill that, huh? On payload. Nice. Nice! A dark step, right? It's so cool. I think enemy team might be a bit tilted. Seven Traducy. Thanks for the 5 months. Happy five. Yeah, brother. Good to have you, man. Welcome back.
My ultimate is ready.
Hello, King. What's up, Dagger? Shall we get cooking? Shall we? Shall we? Thank you. Fuck, she's one. I still cooked a bit, it's fine. Am I solo? Yeah, I am solo right now. Oh, this is not. This is a good game to be a YouTube game, actually. I'm kind of cooking. Oh. What is going on in there? Do I try this? I'm gonna try it. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna try it, so. Fuck it. Actually, you know what? I don't wanna try it. Oh. Okay, indecisiveness is the worst of both worlds, because I just died for no ult charge.
Got one here. Continue on this path. Group up with me.
Surely we don't get NA like last time. Surely. I mean, sure, I'm done. I don't mind playing Ramatra now. I'm not gonna stream much longer. I was planning to stream like one more hour, maybe. Best. Okay, can you? Oh, Reaper guy. I can go for Widow. I was about to fuck them up. Fuck. You know what? That's a good YouTube game. 16k damage, 13 minutes. Absolutely fucking cooking. Absolutely fucking cooking, dude. Need I say more?